नमस्कार, आई एम प्रदीप सोलंकी एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सम सिंपल एक्सरसाइज अबाउट हाउ टू रिड्यूस अवर डबल चिन. सो इट बिकम्स अ प्रॉब्लम इफ यू फील बैड दैट इफ यू हैव अ सैगिंग डबल चिन. इन योगा देर आर वेरी सिंपल एक्सरसाइजेस विच विल स्ट्रेंथन एंड रिमूव योर डबल चिन. ओके, टू स्टार्ट विद जेंटल मूवमेंट विच इज रोटेशन ऑफ योर नेक, लाइक टेकिंग योर ट्राई टू ब्रिंग योर चिन नियर टू योर शोल्डर एंड देन यू कैन टेक इट अदर वे. You can repeat it twice or thrice and maybe holding it. Then you can go inhale up the maximum. You can put also extra push by pushing. And then you can go down. You can also do the rotation, keeping your eyes closed. You may not do the full rotation. You can do the rotations. Now one specific exercise which is very excellent to reduce your double chin and also give a good shape to your neck, called the Surahidhar Gardhan. It's this round shape, good shape. This is called Griva Shakti Vikasa. Griva is Sanskrit, it is your neck. Slightly bring your neck in front and then stretch the muscles of your neck completely like this. Now if you do it with the friction of breathing, friction of inhale, then it will have more effect like this. Again you go down and again. Try to do it at least for 10 seconds. Other exercise is that you open your mouth wide and then take your mouth up as the maximum you can and then try to bring the lower jaw towards your upper jaw, keeping your upper jaw at the same position like this. So it is important that bring your lower jaw towards the upper jaw. I will show it again. This is an important exercise. You can practice this exercise also without opening your mouth, like just taking your mouth up and then very quickly, fast, doing it slightly fast, bringing your lower lips or the lower jaw towards the upper jaw like this. Relax. Massages are also very good. Massage always start from the neck like this. Come only down top, especially when you are doing exercise combined with your face, you can also always start from the neck. So if you practice these exercises over the time, your double chin will be reduced and you will feel better and smarter. So thanks for watching my channel. If you wish to have any particular video, please let me know. Put in comments how do you like the videos and please keep watching my videos. Like and subscribe. Thank you. Namaskar.